Hit record.
Okay.
Cutlery appears and simply hit again. My father cannot manage a Facebook page, but he figured that out, so. Yeah. Anyway, hello, people inside and out. We are the Dorian Grays, comprised of Ryan Armstrong here.
And Margaret Marley.
And we have some cover songs for you whenever he unveils them.
Oh.
It's incredibly suspenseful. I'm not even acting on myself. Oh no, so that's going to BS around, huh? So, how many this or the other is it take to this or the other thing? Just silly answer. That's the thing. I started doing, like, making up jokes with no details. Okay, go up some bar. It's just this. This happens. This is this. It's all just water. Gmail always screws up. I mean, you think those dudes with the like meal the deal genies would get to him the first wish? I mean, like the deal, yeah. She was a very literal maid slash nanny in these books I loved. Like, she was filling in on her charges softball game, and she was told to steal home beast, so she grabbed and ran home with it, her home plate. But then she knew she had to return it, but she knew it was also rude to return it on empty plate. So she returned his home plate to the softball coach covered in cookies. Melissa draws the drapes, and she draws an elaborate picture of the drapes. It's like, which character on Arrested Development was a very little? Oh, the doctor. Seems like we lost him, but yeah, of course, and you escaped, right? Okay, no bullet. Shit. Let's quiet for 10, I can swear. So here's the tongue twister my sister and I made up when she was in high school, at least still. She was saying something about the preppy popular group getting in trouble at school for spending time on the weekend or something. And so, try saying this once fast. The preppy popular group got pulled over in Plaquemines Parish and popped a pipe. The police popped a pipe and claimed that's pot. The bass and cowards thing, when Bashir arrived, and my mom tried to kiss out, we started using Bastion accents of the kind of hobby eye. My mom liked to try to kick us out of Richard's.
That's too much.
We're not one, right to get sandwiches. Okay, like, I need my dad here. Like, he still learned me. Like, the kids are unsupervised. Okay, so we are doing greetings again. Here we have Angel of the Morning by Juice WRLD. Angel of the Morning. Days echo, say we sin. What's what I wanna know? And if we're a victim of night, I want me blinded by light. Stormy angel of morning. Touch my cheek before you leave me. Maybe it's stormy angel the morning angels, and slowly turn away. I'll make you stay with me. Call me angel, the morning angel. Just touching my cheek before you leave me, baby. Just call me angel, the morning angel. It's just my cheek before you leave me, baby. Just call me angel, the morning angel. Before you leave me. Thank you. We have a momentary pause here. I really don't feel like talking right now. Any longer. Okay, levels, something. It's like group to me. It's a Latin one. I remember poor lovely and girl on a Greek law or pharmacy. The teacher's really lenient. So hilarious, like I found out from a neighbor that got me here just retired. I mean, I'm insane. The other chaperones got drunk on the wrong senior trip. Okay, so we have everybody, somebody, so why don't you friends? I cry for you, villain. Oh, yeah. You don't care how many tears I cry. And though you've always seen me or heard me, I couldn't resist saying goodbye. Everybody's somebody's fool. Everybody's somebody's lately. Exceptions to the rule, 'cause everybody's somebody's fool. I tell myself it's better I forget you. No, I'm a fool, at least I know the score. Maybe I'd be twice as long without you. It hurts by me running back for more. Somebody's blaming me, and there are no exceptions to the rule.
Thank you.
It's Mercy Margaret. Okay, here's Happy Now by the Beatles.
Getting late, he was asking for large and made me scream.
ignores, paid no attention to his surprise. As with these out of control, moral of the secret story, does nothing, the girl get more in this way it had to be. I'm fucked it with the key, but I can't take pity on them. It's gone, you will not take it in behind it, right? I'm good bloody Moses. Okay, Harlem was left by the mountain goats. You better get fine. We'll have to discuss like keeping that song on hand in case she was here. It's called Tuning Song. And the engines underneath the city seem pushing out in billows of grades. Three live and striking seat breaks in a studio in Harlem.
Thank you.
Person, but